Key terms in Newton's calculus are fluxions and fluents, and these really arise from his very strong sense of motion, motion of points, motion of bodies, motion of time even, and he calls moving quantities or flowing quantities fluents, and they flow with respect to some base quantity, which is usually implicitly time. And the rate of flow or the rate of change he calls fluxions, a fluxion. So a fluxion gives you a measure of how quickly or how slowly something is moving, the fluent is moving.